short video of the engine that was rescued from the Floyd Farmer Estate in Mineral Bluff, Georgia. We have the engine now in the shop here, and we piddled with it a little bit and got it to hit a few times, so we're going to give her a crank so everybody can see this thing run in just a minute. We don't really have any fuel hooked up. We just have the reservoir that is designed to hold the gasoline. This is a kerosene burning engine.